give you a little information. For my Parker Arts Pace Center shows, August 21st, we have a meet and greet from 4 to 5:30. That's Mountain Time, of course. And the first show is from 6 to 7:30, with David Chapa opening with a tribute show to Johnny Cash. You don't want to miss that. That starts at 6 and goes to 6:30. Then the second show is from 8:30 to 10, again with David Chapa opening with his fantastic Johnny Cash tribute show. You don't want to miss that. That starts at 8 and goes to 8:30. The location, of course, is Parker Arts Pace Center. That's in Parker, Colorado. The address is 20,000 Pikes Peak. 20,000 Pikes Peak. Don't worry, you don't have to walk. Parker, Colorado, 80138. You want to get tickets? It's simple. Go to parkerarts.org. That's parkerarts.org. Once you get there, click on the Shows and Events tab. You can also call directly to the center's box office. That's Monday through Friday, noon to 5 p.m. And here's the number, 303-805-6800. 303-805-6800. I know, people are going to be asking about social distancing. Well, that's the reason why we're doing two shows, so we can keep you as safe as we possibly can. Our event will be following proper social distancing guidelines. We will be following the Tri-County Health Guidelines that are issued for the Pace Center. Again, that's why we're having two shows. For additional information on those guidelines, please go to the venue's website, parkerarts.org. I want to stress that we are having a meet and greet. That's from 4 to 5:30. Those tickets are sold separately, so if you want them, you better get them right now. I'm John Schneider. I will see you on August 21st. Come to one of the shows. It's going to be fantastic.